Hazleton City Council reopened the city's 2020 budget last night. By a vote of 3-2, Council approved on first reading an additional 0.7 mil increase in property taxes. The extra money would be used to pay for two new code officer positions. Council President Jim Perry, Vice President Tony Colombo, and Council Member Lauren Sacco voted to approve the change, while Council Members Allison Barletta and Jack Mundy voted no. The ordinance must still be approved on two additional readings.